Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Today we are off to see Aston Villa versus Arsenal. I don't really know how it's going to go. I can't see anything except for a loss. However, I do have a slight hope because Arsenal haven't been doing well recently. But their loss to Man City might spur them on a little bit and make them want to win even more. And I feel like under pressure, these Arsenal players could do quite well. There is a bit of hope in me that we have to turn this form around eventually. We haven't looked good in our last two games. But yeah, hopefully we can get something today. I'm slightly hopeful. But yeah, it's an early kickoff and I've only just woken up about half an hour before it. So hopefully I'll get there in time. And yeah, up the Villa. Let's just try and get something from this game.
Get up!
squad. It's ours.
Fucking shame!
Right, Migs!
Only bit of that black and two. Everyone does it, everyone else could power another. Yeah. Got to say that.
Shut up and sit down.